older sister. That's my little brother. I came all the way from New York to see this day. And I'm crying, but it's happy tears. I saw Kendall and Sabrina come through some real rough times, and they made it through. They remind me of our parents, which is both gone now. But
it's alright.
But they stuck it out, just like their own parents. And I just pray that one day, if and when I do get married, that I have the strength to keep my marriage together, like you guys. And now, guess what? I got a brother to marry me now.